Seven ancient wonders of the world, now versus before.
The Great Pyramid of Giza.
Oldest one on the list, and somehow the only one that's still standing. Many of you might know it was thought to be completely white back in the day, covered in limestone and topped off with a gold tip.
Hanging Gardens of Babylon.
And present-day Iraq, and there's much debate as to whether it even existed. But when it did, it was a lavish palace with many layers of rooftop gardens in the middle of a desert.
Temple of Artemis.
Stood for 200 years before it was destroyed by fire in 356 BC. You can still visit the ruins in Turkey today, but back in its glory days, it was built entirely of marble, covered in gold, with more than 100 massive pillars holding up the roof.
Statue of Zeus in Olympia.
Was burned down by fire after over 800 years and only ruins remain. Crafted with ivory and holding a golden statue of Nike, the goddess of victory, in one hand and a massive golden scepter in the other.
Mausoleum at Halicarnassus.
In Turkey, was destroyed by an earthquake in 1404 after standing over 1700 years. Built as a tomb for a governor in the Persian Empire, it was also fitted with bear statues all around it.
Colossus of Rhodes.
In Greece. Looks pretty empty now, but it used to be a massive statue of the sun god Helios, which got toppled by an earthquake after only 60 years of erection.
Lighthouse of Alexandria.
It was also toppled by an earthquake after standing for over 1,000 years. Made near the tail end of the Egyptian Empire, it had large curved mirrors inside of it that would reflect sunlight during the day and wood-burning fire at night.